schon gut. Schon gut. Could have run to the outside, but we were afraid that we will be hit directly. That's why we ran through the corridor to go safely to the basement. But in the corridor near to ER, we were caught up by bombing. Hit the front area. There was a boom and fire light went off. Then we sat here. In the meantime, this place was hit, and that caused Dr. Sattar's arm was amputated, and keep sitting and bomb everywhere was bombing. Finally, when he died, I left him in this area.
I left him here.
I tried a lot to take his dead body out of the site to prevent him from burning, but it's the only thing that really hurts me, that he died and after that he burned, and everybody burned. This was the place where we used to work all the day. We used to joke with our colleagues, which is not there right now, and we're missing all those things. We were not imagining anything like this, that this hospital will be hit by this severity. This place was like a cradle for the poor people of Kunduz in this area, because much of the families cannot afford to treat their patients. I'm losing my words actually. I cannot make words.